Brooks.
Just into our newsroom, a man was robbed at an ATM today in Nashville. It happened at the Bank of America at Nolensville Pike and Old Hickory Boulevard. Police said two men approached the victim while he was making a deposit. They put him in a chokehold and then took his money. The two drove off in a silver Mazda SUV with no tags.